My sense is that AI will be a big net plus for Singapore. We're a small society, and we've got a way of organizing ourselves between government, businesses, unions, and individuals in the community, such that you can reach every individual. You can reach every individual, avail to them new courses or modules that give them new skills, and keep people moving in their careers. So we can organize the skills of the future, and in fact, we intend to do so. Second, Singapore is short of people. And AI is actually an enabler when you're short of people, because it replaces many jobs that Singaporeans are not particularly keen on doing, are not very good at doing either. We don't have enough people doing coding and programming, for instance. And AI is taking over the world of coding and programming, just to give you an example. Thirdly, I think the pace of change is just going to, pace of innovation is going to increase in every sector because of AI. And what Singapore's real strength has to be as a society and an economy is to be one of the places in the world where you can very quickly adopt the latest innovations.